Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video. So it is currently Monday, September 23rd. I just got home and I got my Lyrical Lemonade stickers that I've been wanting for like ever. I finally got them. Here they are right here. I ordered this, but then I got a Lenny sticker. This is like Lenny, the name of the character that's just like in all the music videos from Lyrical Lemonade. And if you do not know what Lyrical Lemonade is, it's a very big producer for a lot of artists recently, for Juice WRLD, Ski Mask, N.O.E. Choppa, Lil Uzi Vert, goes on, Lil Mosey. They've all, you know, worked with Lyrical Lemonade. All right, so I put this one right here. I felt like it looked the best with this, but that's there. And then I have four of these, and then I still have Lenny. So I'm probably gonna put one on my MacBook Pro, and then I don't know, I'll just have extra. Alright, but guys, on to the actual title and thumbnail of this video. You all have seen it. It is me being a VSCO girl for a full day of school because tomorrow is VSCO girl and Chad boy day. Chad boy is basically a frat boy. VSCO girl, we all know what VSCO girls are. So I just did all my laundry, so my sister is actually going to pick out an outfit for me. I haven't told her this. I'm gonna go knock on her door and I'm gonna ask her to pick out a full outfit, shoes, pants, shirt, everything for me to wear tomorrow, because obviously she is a VSCO girl, she's gonna know what looks like a VSCO girl. Avery? All right, so tomorrow I have VSCO girl day and Chad boy day. Chad boy, frat boy, but I'm gonna be a VSCO girl tomorrow. And I'm gonna film it. So I need you to like get me an outfit out of my whole wardrobe.
Okay.
And make me look like a VSCO girl.
Okay.
Alright, you got it?
Yeah.
Alright, you're gonna go in there and then come get me when you have a whole outfit for me, okay?
Okay. Can I pick out like three and you choose out of all of them?
Yeah, just don't spread it all over my room. Just get a few things, get some shorts and stuff, and then
show first.
Shoes first.
These because they're really cool, and those right. Because VSCO girls wear bands.
Yeah, I figure you pick those.
So.
Alright, what's going on here?
And then I have these three shirts. I have this Vans shirt.
Uh-huh.
Because it's a big shirt and it's Vans.
Yeah.
These black
Adidas
shorts.
Yeah.
Because they match everything. Okay. Then this Dibs shirt because it looks a little long.
Yeah.
And then these shorts again because they match everything.
All right. Those are looking good too.
And this shirt.
All right,
it's
that's one of my favorite shirts. All right.
I like, my favorite is this.
Yeah?
With these, because that's kind of VSCO-y.
All right. All right, so now you get to pick which one I'll be wearing.
I think this one.
You think favorite. That one?
Yeah.
And then the Vans?
Yep.
But what about like a fanny pack? Fanny pack, yes or no?
No.
No, all right.
Cool, just not what VSCO girls would wear.
True. Alright, gotta get Burt's Bees too because that's an essential with VSCO girls. Alright, so now that my sister picked out my whole outfit for tomorrow, my VSCO girl outfit for tomorrow, she is about to go get some scrunchies and I'm gonna try this on to see how it looks. Alright, well, it's looking a little weird because the shirt is like a tad big, but overall, I think it looks pretty good. Alright, so I got the Vans shirt and then I did this. I'm probably not going to do that, but then I also got two scrunchies, my Vans, and then some black shorts. Alright, well, it looks like I got my outfit tomorrow. The shirt is like a little bit big on me. That's why I still have the tag on it, or I just took it off, but, you know, I might have to wash it and dry it. But obviously, main thing is the scrunchies that my sister is going to let me use tomorrow, and then basically got the Vans. And those are the two main things, but that's something I would wear in like normal time, Vans. So honestly, the only thing that sets it apart from a regular outfit I wear are the scrunchies. All right, so guys, it is the next day now. I'm currently walking up to the bus stop, but I walk outside today and it is freezing cold. This is the coldest morning I think we've had since school started, but it is currently 55 degrees outside. And yesterday morning it was like 75 or something like that. So I was not ready for this. I literally put this sweatshirt on. And that's all I have. I have my shorts.
Hey.
Right? It's way too cold here.
Oh my god! It's my birthday!
Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh. It's VSCO Girl Day too!
Hey. And I got my band. Hey, you guys got bands too. This is like epic. Hey, you know what day it is? It's VSCO Girl Day. What you doing, Chase?
Huh?
What you doing?
Oh,
Oh, dude.
Oh, hey. Back at it again.
Disco Girl Day. Hey.
Hey. Hello, guys. Follow me on Instagram right here.
Yeah. Hey. Ooh. Do you want an at, Milo?
Hi, follow me on Instagram right there.
Hey. Follow me on Instagram
at
Cote and Snapchat.
Thank you
very much.
Hey. Oh, yo, what's up? Outfit like, fire. Ooh, I see it. Oh.
Don't suspend me.
Oh, dang. Ooh, hey.
Oh my goodness. What up?
We got Henry next up paint man here.
Yes.
Yeah.
I can vlog. Look.
Yo. Hi, I'm Vlog Man 1, 2, 3. Welcome back to another IRL Minecraft episode.
And what is your name?
I do cheese.
Alright, so we always take a daily picture. And then at the end of the year, we're each gonna have, like, every day, we're gonna each have a picture. Every day. And it's gonna be epic, and our phones are gonna blow up from all the stories. Alright, this is the most visco girl I've ever seen. You got yourself a hydro flask. Oh my god, even with bracelets hanging off of it. You got your Crocs. What happened to it? I literally freaking pimped these.
Yeah,
I'm disappointed.
I unpimped them.
You unpimped them. Alright, I'm in French right now after lunch. But I go to my channel. Look, I finally hit 100,000 total video views. My channel, 100,000 video views.
Hey guys, add me on Snapchat, BrookieGirl162. I'm pretty cool.
Everyone is
looking for
today.
A guy. No, wait, actually, never mind. Morning!
Oh.
Hey.
Sir.
All right, guys, it's TikTok time. TikTok time.
5, 6, 7, 8. What I do, you restart. 7, 8. What I do, you want from me? Hey,
Arthur,
2, 2, 3. Get around with me, you see. I'm high up 500 degrees.
Replay! Alright, so I'm home now, but guys, I go and I look at my YouTube studio to see how many views it says I have. And it says that I have 108,706. And on my actual YouTube channel, it says 100,000, like 300 and something. But 108,000 here. Well, I guess that it just didn't update on YouTube for a while because it takes probably a month to get 8,000 views, maybe a little under a month. So it's been like 100,000 for probably a month or so. All right, but I just got done editing everything you've seen, and I realized for some reason in some of the clips, my camera was making this like bzzz, like really high pitched like microphone sound in the background. So I'm gonna look that up and see what's going on with that, and hopefully it's not a bad problem, because you know I literally just got this new one. It looks like this is a common thing, but now, like after recording this, I can still hear it. So maybe it was only in one clip and it was just like I kept hearing it because it's such a bad sound. Alright, but it is my mom's birthday today, so we are gonna go over to a restaurant in a little bit, but I don't know if I'm gonna bring my camera. I'm probably gonna end the video soon anyway. Alright, since it's so nice outside today, I think I'm gonna do some scootering before we go to dinner, because we have to leave in like 30 minutes. Ooh, alright, we got the angles. Alright, but we're about to leave right now. I just signed the card for my mom. It is currently 5:15. Alright, so if you guys don't know, we're doing a Jeep Jamboree, which is where a bunch of Jeeps go together and you go on trails, and it's over like 2 days and you go for hours and hours every day. And we have to have radios to communicate with all the other Jeeps. So we got our radio. Alright, so we've made it to the restaurant that we're eating at. So basically, we get this little pot in the middle of the table, and then we cook on it, and we get like fondue, and we make it in the pot. It's kind of like our own stovetop, kind of. And then we have like this thing where we pick what we want, and then we're gonna cook it here. So I went through this whole entire list, and I put it in my notes so I wouldn't forget this. Alright, so we got this fondue and we got little platters to dip stuff in. We all got our little pitchforks.
I knew somebody was gonna do that.
All right. Alright, so we got our stuff to cook everything. So we order stuff, right? Like raw meat and raw, you know, different things.
Ravioli.
Okay, we got ravioli. And then as you can see, like that's sriracha or Cajun steak. That, I don't know, that's some garlic steak and some shrimp. And then you use these little pitchforks, stab them, and then put them in this like boiling flavored water for 2 minutes to cook it. Alright, so guys, basically, if you don't understand what's going on here, you got your stuff, you use your pitchforks, your mini pitchforks, you get your raw food, you put it in here, see? I'm cooking a shrimp right now, and then you eat it, and then, yeah, that's that, and then there's... Alright guys, so basically, now we have chocolate, and we have all these things to dip into the chocolate. Oh my gosh, guys, look, we leave, it's a GTI with the ski rack. I want one of those so bad. Alright guys, so we made it home. It is currently 9:07. Normally, I'm out of the shower by now and like watching YouTube, about to go to bed in an hour. So I still gotta take a shower. And then also, I'm probably gonna edit this video tomorrow because I'll beat my grandma and grandpa's and like I do nothing there, so I'll probably edit it when I'm there. But that was actually pretty fun. It was a lot different than I thought. I didn't like the cheese fondue stuff. That stuff like smelled weird and tasted weird. But other than that, like the meat that we cooked and like the chocolate at the end, that was really good. And if you guys didn't know, it's actually my mom's birthday. That's why we did all this in the first place. But anyways, I hope you all enjoyed this video. Make sure down below, smash the like button. If you did enjoy, subscribe if you're new. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.